picking up of Chris?
I don't pick up anything from Chris. I've kept that man in business ever since he was a wee pickney. He's run over the way for 15 years. That's the only reason he's got my turf, but not for long.
Are you sitting comfortably? Well, put your seatbelts on, because you're in for a harrowing ride. Because this is Ill Manners, where darkness goes on at night. I am the narrator. Allow me to take you back and forth through time. To explain the significance of things you may think are insignificant now, but won't further down the line.
What's wrong with you? Can't understand English, the same.